Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, The Icon, Goldberg!
This is a man, you gotta admit, has vengeance on his mind.
Goldberg has waited months for this.
Steam-breathing personification of intimidation, the WWE Hall of Famer, Goldberg, is in the house.
This time it's not about championships for Goldberg. It is personal. It is about personal vengeance. And the target for Goldberg is the almighty Bobby Lashley.
It may be personal, Saxton, but don't get ahead of yourself. We saw what the Almighty did to Goldberg at SummerSlam, and if Goldberg's not careful, it may happen again.